Please subscribe to Face TV Africa and turn the notification on. Face TV Africa, ejo, subscribe, subscribe, hete.
Popular Nollywood actress Regina Daniels has denied allegations that she used Jeremiah Kayamata product to secure a marriage to billionaire Ned Nwoko. Regina, in a post on her Instagram page on Wednesday, said she has never used Kayamata and was only told by Jaruma to influence the product. In a statement on her Instagram, the mother of Vaughn called out Jaruma for trying to mislead the public, sharing a post where someone said she used Kayamata to secure her husband. Ned Nwoko, Regina said she was only contracted to raise awareness for the Jaruma brand and she has and will never use Kayamata products. Her post reads, "This is for clarity's sake, I have and will never use any Kayamata product. Jaruma paid me to help her make some random posts. I personally gave my times concerning the kind of posts to be made. I was very mindful with my choice of words so as not to mislead the public. I was simply creating awareness for her brand and along the line we became friends. I was warned severally to keep her at arm's length and mind my association with her, but it is not in my nature to judge a person from another's perspective, but in her case, I should have known better. She constantly uses every opportunity to create content to profit off my person and my brand even after her payment deal expired. I tolerated this because I believed I understood her person and felt I should give her the benefit of doubt and maintain a cordial friendship. But this time, I will not tolerate Jaruma using this issue that practically portrays me as a bad person for selfish desires, knowing fully well that I have never and will never use it. Whatever she says, as I have no reason to. And this is to notice to my friends and general public, I and my brand as Regina Daniels has no business association with Jaruma and her products. Thank you," she said. The sex therapist Jaruma has responded after she was being called out by actress Regina Daniels. Jaruma and Regina, who have enjoyed a great relationship in the past, going by the videos they shared of each other, had a falling out after it was revealed that Regina's co-wife, Leila Charani, has divorced from their husband, Ned Nwoko. A number of people who reacted to the divorce credited the power of Jaruma's product as the insinuated Regina used the Kayamata product to have Ned to herself. Regina then released a statement accusing Jaruma of using the incident to promote her selfish desire. "I will not tolerate Jaruma using this issue that practically portrays me as a bad person for her selfish desires, knowing fully well I have never and will never use whatever she says as I have no reason to." Regina insisted that despite influencing for Jaruma's brand and posting the product on her Instagram, she has never used it. She also accused Jaruma of using every opportunity to create content to profit off her even after deal expired. In response, Jaruma accused Regina of collecting 10 million naira to influence for her brand only to post just 3 times in 6 months. She added that she had to return to Nigeria from Dubai to get Regina to begin posting a product based on their agreement. Jaruma then went further to list all the monetary gifts she has given to Regina and her family. In a post shared by Jaruma, she said, "Jaruma constantly uses every opportunity to create content. Are you serious right now? So why didn't you also tell the world the price? A whopping sum of 10 million naira. You must be joking, Gina." Jaruma and Regina were friends for a year before Jaruma paid Regina 10 million naira just for the purpose of visibility and reaching more audience since Gina was in the spotlight for marrying a much older man. In 6 months, Regina only posted Jaruma 3 times. Maybe because Gina felt Jaruma is in Dubai and so she can just do anyhow. Therefore, Jaruma flew in from Dubai just to make Gina post at least 3 times a week. The breakdown of the friendship before and after the 10 million naira. "You gave my baby $1,000. I gave your mom 1 million naira on her birthday. I bought you your headphones, 120,000 naira. I paid for your dinner at Sinoki, 172k. On Saturday, I gave your maid Lee 100,000. I gave your driver and police 200,000. I slept by your side in the hospital when you were sick. We went to Lila's house, where I gave Lila's driver 100,000. I gave Lila's house girl 100,000. I gave Laila's police 200,000. I bought your mom a lease of 500,000. We had dinner in Sammy's house. I sprayed 100,000. In the palm wine place, I again sprayed 200,000. A whopping sum of 10 million naira. Today, I will post all and every single video of you that I have been keeping as content to be posted gradually. I will post everything today so that tomorrow you will not say Jaruma is using you every single opportunity to create content.
Please subscribe to Face TV Africa and turn the notification on. Face TV Africa, and subscribe.